All right. So I pulled the Enjomor apart, and I've got one attempted modification on the latch for the governor, and we're just gonna try that out this morning, and if it works, I will do a video showing off what it was, and if it doesn't work, then I will do a video showing what it was and a video of my new attempt. So first things first, open the needle to get the air out of the fuel line, and I've checked it for, let's, prime it. I don't think I'm priming it enough. It is also a very cold day out, so okay. It started pretty easily and it just quit. Let me try and restart it. I don't think I'm out of fuel yet.